guys, so today we're doing a video on how to make money in school. Make sure whatever you're doing, whatever you're selling, whatever business you're conducting, it's legal, not illegal at all. Legal. So yeah, let's get on with the video. Tip number one. So we have a 250 and then probably this is Trinidad, and we're talking about Trinidad only. This could be in the US too, states, wherever, China, Europe, Asia. Yeah. So yeah, $250 per way. Say I, these are my savings. So yeah. Find a little grocery wholesale place. Say here's the same. I'm gonna buy $250 in some drinks and snacks. I'm go back to school. But first, you have to make sure you talk to the principal, make sure everything alright. And you go and you sell the stuff. Boom, bam, bang, buying the tools here, cheap. You gotta make a profit. I used to sell a lollipop, a big lollipop like that, $2. Chewing gum, jewel gum, that thing was the real thing, you know. If all you want to start and train that, hit them up. I give all the real information with the goal, how to buy it, how to start off. Just reply to my IG. Link down below. Like, down below. Yeah. So you go, you sell your chewing gum. You chewing gum for $1. I say, real big money. Tip number two. So, you have real old clothes. Yeah, little old Bluetooth speaker and thing, yeah, video games. Say boom bam bang. You go in school, you have plenty of friends. Say yo horse. I just sell. I'll bring it tomorrow, you try it on, offer me a price, boom, you get sell. So you go, you say well horse, have a JBL to sell, 500. Come fast, take it, busy. Yeah, no problem. Tip number three, you go and you find out work. Yeah, so back to it, you go, you find a work. You go, you work in a grocery, a little restaurant. Well, ladies, you know, restaurant thing is for you. Tip number four. So, you're real good at photography skills. You have real good photography skills. Excuse me there, but yeah. Photography skills. You have a DSLR. You had to have a DSLR. Like, we have a computer. Let me just stop. Alright. So, you have a DSLR. You have real good photography skills. You go take photos of people, $5 a photo. If it's like real good photos, like E class, you become a photographer. That's easy money right there.